Excuse me. I am developing a revolutionary app that maps items in a grocery store, and it cuts down annual shopping time by half. So that averages to 26 hours a year per adult. It's efficiency.
Yeah, when I want something at a grocery store, I usually just ask someone who works there.
Yeah, but with this, you won't have to talk to anyone.
Right.
This is what happens when you don't interact enough.
Is this what you're referring to by the psychiatric's rule of three?
Explain.
Well, when issues arise, first time it's a concern, second time it's a problem, third time it's a pattern. Walter created a canoe-shaped hot dog, a heavy lead hat for children.
My vertebrae are still throbbing.
And now software that is easily outwitted by your average stock clerk.
So flustered that Paige chose a regular guy that he's trying to solve regular guy problems to prove he's regular too, but
he's flailing.
Bad.
He needs to realize that Tim's not a bad person. Then maybe he'll relax.
Exactly. You know, if Walt actually liked Tim, saw in him what Paige saw, he'd realize that she made the logical choice and he'd stop trying to win her.
Problem is, Walter and Tim, they kind of hate each other.
No, they don't need to actually like each other. They just need to act like they do, and the mind will take care of the rest.
But how do we get them to act like friends?
Friends have things in common. What's the one thing they both like?
My mom.